There you have the special autolib, which is to charge your vehicles. If you have electric vehicles, you can use this port to charge your vehicle. This one is the one which supplies power to the outlet, so this is where it goes in the inlet of your vehicle. And this is a special parking only if you have an electric vehicle. You can park your cars something like this. You have another one here to charge the vehicle. Maybe it's not functional. You see, some of them are broken. So